Hey guys, how's it hanging everybody? This is Storm Pal, and I've been doing a lot of content on Dragon Ball Legends. I do quite a bit of it here on my YouTube channel, but here lately I've also been streaming it on my Twitch channel, which by the way, if you're not already following that, be sure to go follow there. I do a lot of Dragon Ball gameplay and just chatting and other things. But anyway, you guys have been bugging me to play Dokkan Battle, like a lot. And I kept telling you guys, you know, that I'm not really that interested in it. I don't really play it. I have no interest. I've tried to get into it, couldn't get into it, and all that stuff. And basically this one stream, I finally gave in and was like, you know what? Screw it. I will go ahead and play the game. We'll give it a shot. And I was basically like, I have no idea how to play this. I have tried to figure it out, but I couldn't. And so I was like, all right, you guys let the backseat gaming roll. And this is what happened. Like I said, guys, I have literally no idea what I'm doing with this game. Now just get Rhyme to raid your stream and you'll be chilling. I would actually be mortified if like Rhyme raided me right now, because I would get a lot of people who like are Dokkan people coming into this stream where I have literally no idea what's going on. Too many sweats, exactly. Like do it while I'm playing Legends where I at least somewhat know what's going on. I'm not good by any means, but I at least like kind of have some sort of a semblance of an idea of what's going on. This game, I literally have no fucking clue what's going on. And this game, I feel like, bombards me with so much shit when I get launched up. And see, this is overwhelming. I did one summon. It was like a little free summon. So I don't know if any of these characters are good. I know SSR is like the best, right? LR is the best. Oh, really? Look at the stones I got. 239? Is that a lot? Like, because I'm thinking in terms of crystals and legends, 239 ain't shit. Go summon. I mean, I guess. So what would you recommend I pull from right now? This Dokkan Festival, I guess, yeah, that is a good amount of crystals. If I can do like a multi for 25, the Gohan banner. So let's do four multis, I guess, since it seems that I have enough to do that. All right. And then we'll see here. I don't know anything about like the animations here, what they mean or anything. I'm looking for pods and I'm looking for if Broly comes out, Gohan. Okay, so we got R, Pan, R, SR, SR, SSR, Pan, R, who? Oh, okay. 17, Android 17, West Supreme Kai. I mean, how'd I do, chat? Three SSRs. Three SRs and the rest were Rs. It's good, did pretty good, okay. Who is like the badass Mama Jamma on the team though? I feel like probably the best one that I got would probably be what, this Android 17, right? I mean, I'm just spitballing here. Oh, you said the Kai is actually, you would be mad, Jefferson Joel? Well, everybody here's got different standards then. Everybody's like, oh yeah, it's not bad. All right, well, we'll do another multi because I can do what, three more of those. So 17 is pretty good apparently, okay. Okay, so this seems cool. I mean, again, I don't know what it means, but I got my friends with me. Maybe that's a bad sign for all I know, but he's good on JP, but not on global because he does not have an easy A. Okay, so we went Super Saiyan 3. Yo, is this gonna be good for guys? Free SSR, you said? Is this my SS? Okay, no, that's just a regular SR. We got R Goldo, SR Kui, SR Gohan, SR Amond, R Videl, SR Krillin. Where's my SSR? Hold up. SSR Lord Slug, is that? I guess that's it. That's okay. Extreme is gonna be hella good. I mean, that doesn't seem like I did that good. I'm not gonna lie. I only got one SSR that time. I got Booty Videl? Wait, why is she called Booty Videl? Oh, because her booty. Okay, I see. So I got a couple of friends. We got Chiaotzu and Vegeta. And I go Super Saiyan here. Okay. Was that Shenron? Like one of the Shenrons? Hold up. So we got Youth Goku. Okay. I feel like that's probably a good one, right? Fake out? You said that's a fake out? Hold up. Let's see here. Piccolo. You said that's good? He's good? Nice. Wait, and I got another one. Dope. All right. And then we got 17. And we got Ultimate Gohan. I feel like that's probably a good one, right? Hold up. We got another Supreme Kai. Didn't I get that one on the last pull or nah? Hold up. And then we get Tien, Piccolo, I think I got one more, right? Krillin? Art? Wait. Oh, and then we get SSR Super Saiyan Goku? Hold up. So you guys are saying I went off? What? Was that good? Was that a fake out then? So I got Chiaotzu and Vegeta and you're like, this is gonna suck. And then so hold up. So we got two of these Goku youths. Bro, nice. And then I got freaking Goku over here. What the fuck? That's five SSRs? You're not wrong. Yo, what up, man? What up, Balvin? How you doing, man? Thank you for gifting five subs out here, bro. Apparently today's a good day. I don't know even what these units are, but I just got five SSRs and then five subs. Hey, what's up, man? I appreciate you. If you guys want to watch the best Elgato partnered Twitch streamer on the interweb, go to twitch.tv/LordBalvin. I'm gonna use this luck here because we've still got some multis, and I don't even know if what I pulled is actually that good. But we're gonna see here. You guys said that this was good, and I've still got enough for one more multi. So what is the rainbow text? What does the rainbow text mean? Is that good? I feel like that's probably good. I didn't have any of my homies flying with me though, so I'm almost nervous. You guys are saying more SSRs, saying that's good. Oh shit, it might be good. Rainbow text good. All right, that is probably the weirdest Raccoon render I've ever seen in my life. So we got a dupe, and didn't I pull him in the first one too? What the fuck? Dude, is this a fake out? Is this what you guys in the Gacha community call a fake out? Rainbow text might good, you might get screen crack. I don't know what that means. Wait a minute. So we got Brienne. That was like the opposite of a fake out. That was like the it starts out where you're like, this is gonna be fucking wild. And then that. Do the Simon from Hercule banner. Go to the gifts, summon. Bro, so many things. Y'all telling me to do all these different things. All right, let's do the whatever the 35 Hercule thing is. So I could do a 30 and then a 5, and then we're broke. We're just gonna do it. I'm just gonna shut up and do it, and we'll see what happens. This banner is bad, you said. Well, you guys told me to pull from it, so I mean, is that Goku? All right, so SR Goku, Trunks, Chiaotzu, Goten, and Super Saiyan Goten. We got Goku. Wait, am I gonna get any SSRs? Ah, SSR PyCon, what's up? Hold up. I ain't mad about this one. We take those, right? Do we? Question mark. Do we take those? Was that worth 35 stones? So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did and you'd like to see more Dragon Ball Dokkan content, please be sure to let me know, because this is the first time that I've uploaded Dokkan on my channel, so I don't know how it's gonna do. But if you guys like it and you would like to see more, please be sure to give the video a thumbs up. Please be sure to leave a comment letting me know that you would like to see some more Dokkan content, or let me know what some of your best summoning stories are. What's something that stands out in your mind from when you summoned or played Dokkan? Let me know down below. But other than that, guys, thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you have a nice day. And goodbye.